Live tonight, a one-mile-long stretch of road in Corryton bears the name of a decorated Army veteran. Mile marker 36 to 37 of State Route 1 is now known as PFC Glenn Paul Wood Memorial Mile.
It honors a soldier awarded the Purple Heart during the Korean War for injuries he suffered from an enemy grenade. That soldier also earned two Bronze Stars awarded to veterans displaying particular valor in battle.